you can apply aushadha. Three points, you understand?
Both the
temple and third eye, and one pepper into the mouth. See, this aushadha I prepared yesterday night to give you the power of access to information. Yesterday night itself many adinavasis have started manifesting the powers, and now have the aushadha and start doing the yoga, because it'll your breathing space, breathing with this aushadha will make you manifest the power.
Let us continue to remain seated with our head, neck and spine in a straight line, and continue to hold the visualization that your body is made of pure wax without any bones. As we
see, how many of you, the moment aushadha is applied on you and you took that pepper inside, you feel the bio energy changing, the body energy changing? Raise your hand, let me see how many of you are sensitive to things happening inside. Good. All right. Now do the yoga, you will see the whole thing happening intensely. Come on, let's start. This aushadha actually detoxifies the system. If you have taken the non-vegetarian food or the chemical based food, non-organic food, the toxins which gets accumulated in the body need to be detoxified for power manifestation. The aushadha does detoxification. Come on, let's start.
Now wash your right hand. Just take Uddharani with your left hand. Just wash your right hand. Now with the base of your right hand thumb, wipe your upper and lower lips from the right hand side to the left hand side 2 times. Om Ham Hridayaya Namaha. Then again wash your right hand with little water. Now with the tip of your right hand, index finger, middle finger, ring finger joined together, touch little above your upper lips, below your lower lips. With the tip of your right hand, thumb and the index finger joined together, touch your right nostril, left nostril. With the tip of your right hand, thumb and the ring finger joined together, touch your right eye, left eye, your right ear, left ear. Again wash your right hand once. With the base of your right hand, thumb and the little finger joined together, this place, touch your navel, your right chest, left chest. With all the fingers of your right hand joined together, touch the crown of your head, your right shoulder and left shoulder and your heart center. Now we will enter into the creation of a conscious will to enter into this experience of Nityananda Yoga, and thereby creating a perfect healthy and yogic body and manifest all the powers of Sadashiva and ultimately achieve the state of enlightenment, the state of eternal bliss. We enter into this sankalpa, the conscious will. Kalpa means anything that you create. Sankalpa means conscious creation. In our lives, we may have created so many things unconsciously and we would not have known the results of it when we wanted to create it, and when we reap the results, reap the benefits, we tend to suffer. Even if we have been suffering for thousands of years, just one conscious will can erase all the unconscious will and can make your whole body flower, whole being flower, and whole body flexible and experience the highest state of consciousness and radiate all the powers. So we'll enter into the sankalpa. For that, keep your left palm open and keep it on your right thigh. Left palm open and keep it on your right thigh. Close your right hand this way and keep it on the left palm. Close the left hand, touching the right hand. Close your eyes and create the conscious will of creating a perfect, healthy, yogic body. Manifest all the powers of Sadashiva and achieve the ultimate state of enlightenment, eternal bliss, Mahasadashivatva. Continue to hold this conscious will as you listen to the Sankalpa Mantra. Om Mamopatta Samasta Duritakshaya Dwara Shri Sadguru Prityartham Shri Nityanandeshwari Adi Shakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Mahasadashiva Prityartham Shubhe Shobhane Muhurte Adya Brahmanah Dvitiya Parardhe Shri Shvetavaraha Kalpe Vaivasvata Manvantare Ashtavimshati Tame Nitya Yuge Prathame Pade Jambu Dvipe Bharata Varshe Bharata Khande Meroho Dakshine Parshve Shakabde Asmin Vartamane Vyavaharike Prabhavadinam Shashtyaha Samvatsaranam Madhye Vilambinam Samvatsare Uttarayane Mahasadashivoham Ritau Meshamase Shuklapakshe Prathamayam Shubhatithau Somavasarayuktayam Ashvini Nakshatre Vishkambha Yoga Kimstughna Karana Yevanguna Visheshana Vishishtayam Asyam Shubhatithau Shri Kailasonnata Dvadashanta Shyamala Pitharudha Shri Meenakshi Sundareshwara Bhinnaswarupa Parashiva Putra Ratna Kumara Guru Manya Tulyavatara Shri Parvati Stanyapana Labdha Divya Jnana Vishruta Sakala Nigamagama Sarabhuta Dravida Veda Pravartaka Shrimat Paramashiva Karuna Samadhigata Mukta Maya Chaturashrayana Sthapaka Shaiva Samaya Kartre सर्वज्ञ पीठारूढ श्री जगद्गुरु श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक स्वामिनाम अवतार भूत तत्पुनरुद्धृत सर्वज्ञ पीठारूढ तज्ञान साम्राज्य शासक त्रिनवत्युत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान महानिर्वाणी पीठस्य अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री महामंडलेश्वर श्रीमत् परमहंस परिव्राजक आचार्यवर्य सच्चिदानंद प्रणव स्वरूप श्रोत्रिय ब्रह्मनिष्ठ नित्योत्सव नित्यमंगल नित्यकल्याण नित्यरजित नित्यानंद पीठ महासंस्थान महासिंहासन पीठकर्तृ जगद्गुरु भगवान श्रील श्री परमहंस नित्यानंद श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक परमाचार्य स्वामी भगवत पादाचार्य प्रीत्यर्थम परमहंस नित्यानंद पादारविंदयोः भक्ति सिद्ध्यर्थं गुरुकृपा कटाक्ष सिद्ध्यर्थं क्षेम स्थैर्य वीर्य विजय आयुरारोग्य ऐश्वर्याणां अभिवृद्ध्यर्थं धर्मार्थ काम मोक्ष चतुर्विध फल पुरुषार्थ सिद्ध्यर्थं मम समस्त दुरितोपशान्त्यर्थं समस्त मंगल अवाप्त्यर्थं पूर्ण आरोग्य युक्त दृढ़ गात्र यौगिक शरीर सिद्ध्यर्थं सदाशिव शक्ति आविष्करणार्थं श्री सद्गुरु प्रसादेन सकुटुंबस्य ज्ञान वैराग्य जीवन मुक्ति प्राप्त्यर्थं नित्यानंद योगाभ्यासं करिष्ये slowly open your eyes and wash both your hands with little water. All the MS Mahasadashivam participants, kindly take out the Panchapatram and Uddharani and keep it next to the sides of the hall. Ensure you do not have any sharp objects next to you, because when you do the Vinyasa Krama, when you perform the asana postures, ensure that you do not hurt your body with any sharp objects. Atha Nityananda Yoga Abhyasaha Atha Rajashekara Vinyasa Kramaha.
Let us now be seated with the spine, neck and head in a straight line with the hands by the knees as we enter into Sukhasanam.
तत्सुखासनमित्युक्तम् अशक्तस्तत्समाचरेत् आसनं विजितं येन जितं तेन जगत्त्रयम्
Inhaling, arms all the way above the head, keeping the hands together, allowing the energy, the Kundalini Shakti, to pierce through the energy centers all the way up into Parvatasana.
अथ वक्ष्ये महादेव पर्वतासन मंगलम यत्कृत्वा स्थिररूपी स्यात् षट्चक्रादि विलोपनम्
And slowly release. Now bring in the right hand, holding the left. As you bring the feet together in front of you, you're going to inhale. And on the exhale, you're going to elongate the spine, leaning forward and down into Hali Pavasana.
Purava vidhiyahu me jano, ubhe pagthali samput thano, pisht pachedo vu kar liyavo, dachin kar so vam gahavo, pishti hathelyam ki joyi, अंसु सहित भूमि धरे सोई पुनि ललाति भूपरिठाने ये ड्याम लगता माही आने
Inhale, arms all the way up. And in the exhale, you're going to lean forward and down, stretching the hands in front of you, keeping the hands creating a hollow as you gaze at the tip of the nose into Nagi Pavasana.
पूरब विधि परि आगा नैनी चौ होई कहूनी फणास्यो लगाई हाथ आगा ने धरती लगावे पसारी दो हाथ की अंजुली करे भूयड़ी परि लगावे दृष्टि नासा अग्र आसन कौ गुण शरीर बिथा जाई.
And inhaling up, taking a long deep breath. And on the exhale, you're going to release, bringing the index and middle finger around the big toe as you stretch the legs in front of you. And you're going to bend the knees into Padmasana, elbows on the ground in front of you, into Kokilasana.
अथान्यदासनं वक्ष्ये येन सिद्धो भवेन्नरः अकस्माद्वायु संचारं कोकिलाख्यासनेन च ऊर्ध्वे हस्तद्वयं कृत्वा तदग्रे पादयोः सुधीः वृद्धांगुष्ठद्वयं नाथ शनै शनै प्रकारयेत् पद्मासनं समाकृत्य कूर्परोपरि संस्थितः.
And slowly release. Now you can relax the legs as you bring the ankle over the knee and the knee over the ankle. Hands on the opposite elbows. We're going to rotate. This is dynamic asana, rotating the elbows in a circular motion in both directions. We enter into neti asana.
Goda bava pad ki aankh mahili soye dach charan ko var lauta parigulph samoye वाम पाद को माहिलो बहुरो गुलफ जुजान तापरी गोड़ा दक्ष की आंख चाह बाहर लीवान.
And release. Now let's transition into a neutral position on the hands and knees, maintaining the cognition that we are made out of wax. And we're going to bring the hands flat on the ground and lifting the hips towards the sky into Gajasana. And here, you're going to bring the nose towards the ground and then forward. So it's dynamic asana as you bring down and forward into Gajasana.
न्युब्जं पादाग्रे भूमौ कृत्वा लंबी भूय मस्तकाग्रे हस्ततलौ निधाय नितंबं ऊर्ध्वमुन्नमय्य नाभिलक्ष्यं भूमौ नासिका मानीय हस्ततल पर्यन्तं नयेत् इत्थं पुनः पुनः कुर्यात् Gajasanam bhavati.
And just from the here, you're going to bend one knee at a time as you bring the opposite heel towards the ground in Rikshasana.
Yekaikam padamakunchya gajasanam kuryat rikshasanam bhavati.
And get ready to walk the feet forward as you inhale. And on the exhale, leaning forward and down into Uttanasana.
Mahamudra baddha konau Tadasana vibhedakan Vinottanam sada kuryat Antarvatni patipriya.
And inhaling, arms up. And on the exhale, hands by the sides. We're going to proceed with Vaishyasana, where we're going to press the big toe. Press the big toe on the ground, and you're going to lift the other toes from the ground. All of you can see that? So you're pressing the big toe and lifting the other toes. You're pressing the big toe and lifting the other toes.
This Vaishyasana, you should be, Sadashiva instructs you to stand only on your
right hand, right leg and left leg's big toes, leaving all the other fingers of your feet on the air, just standing on the big toes and both of your hands on your thighs. This is Vaishyasana, and Sadashiva in the Rudrayamala Tantra says, doing this asana, performing this asana, one becomes wealthy, rich.
Atha vaishya vakshyat kritva dhanavan bhavet vriddhangushthena yastishthet hastayugmam
swakorasi. And release.